protective food, and also we have discussed about the food in a day, that is the breakfast in the morning, lunch in the afternoon, and dinner at night. So these are the three different times of the day that we have our food, and the food that we have at a fixed time of the day is known our meal day, isn't it? We have discussed, and also apart from the food, how food is very important in the way, in the same way, sorry, water is also very important, because it helps in digestion and also to remove the waste from our body, isn't it? So water is also very, very important. So you have to drink a lot of water, children. Okay, and then also we have discussed about the unhealthy or junk food or fast food. We have discussed. So how we have to avoid that one to stay healthy, isn't it? So let me continue the lesson with the next part, that is healthy eating habits. So children, healthy eating food, what happens? Eating healthy food keeps us healthy and fit, isn't it? If we eat healthy food like vegetables, fruits, pulses and cereals and all, if you have more, so you can be healthy and fit there. So what to do? We must follow some healthy eating habits to stay healthy. So what are the do's and don'ts? What are the do's? What are the, let us first discuss about the do's there. So children, wash your hands before and after every meal. So that is very important. Children, like you, after playing, you will come and have your food. So without washing your hands, what happens? All the germs or bacteria, whatever is there, that is stuck to your hands, it will go inside your stomach if you have the food without washing your hands, isn't it? So that is the main point, that is the first point, healthy eating habit, is that you have to wash your hands nicely with the soap and water, and before and after eating, and also brush your teeth twice a day, that is in the morning before having your breakfast, you have to brush your teeth in the morning, and then before going to bed, you have to brush your teeth, that is brush your teeth twice a day. You need to remember that one. And as you should have, take your meals at proper intervals. You should not skip that one. You have to take your meal at proper intervals, and also eat well cooked food, and also chew the food properly, and eat slowly, and then eat all types of food in proper quantity. So all types of food you have to eat, then only your body will get all the vitamins, minerals, and then proteins, carbohydrates, whatever the body needed, no? It will be fulfilled by eating all types of food. Not only one type of food can have all the nutrients in it. Okay, so that point also you should remember. And one more is, you have to drink milk every day. So milk is a complete food, by explaining I have told, isn't it? So milk helps to keep your bones and teeth strong there. So if you need to, children, like you need to drink milk every day. So these are the rules you need to follow to stay healthy. These are the healthy eating habits, children. So the never forget to wash your hands. And then what are the don'ts here? So what are the don'ts you need to remember? That is, do not talk while eating. So that is bad habit. You should not talk while eating, and do not take your meals in a hurry. In a hurry, you should not eat. And then as children, do not overeat. Overeating should not do. And then also do not eat too many burgers, chocolates, and then fast food or junk food. It is not good for your health, as we have discussed in the previous class. So we have to avoid that one. And then do not eat stale and uncovered food. Stale means the food that is old or not fresh. So that is not good for your health. You should not eat stale or uncovered food. Uncovered food means, because what happens? Uncovered food means the germs and dust may gather on that. And if you eat that food, what happens? You may fall sick there. So you have to remember, you should not eat stale and uncovered food. So that is another point. So these are the don'ts you need to remember. And then do not waste food. Do not waste food. Okay, children? I hope you have understood. These are the do's and don'ts you need to follow to stay healthy. Understood, children? I hope you have understood. So let me end my class here. So in the next class, let us discuss the exercise of this lesson. And see, children, once again, you just go through the lesson, read the lesson, and all the objectives. So whatever I have done previous lessons and all, so that one I'm going to ask in the oral for SA1. Okay, so all the pick the correct answers, fill in the blanks, and all, you'll learn nicely for the in the online classes. I'm going to ask the objectives from these lessons. Okay, children, see you in the next class.